Hey guys, how are you? It's your girl Shay. I have loads of errands to do today, so I decided let me show you guys my quick everyday makeup look. If you like what you see, keep watching. Bye.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Delaware. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Delaware." Day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. This might be alright. It was acceptable in the 80s. From the Prince of Bel Air. It was acceptable at the time. There was a dude like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said crashing in a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare. But I thought, man, forget it, go home to Bel Air.
I got love for you if you were born in the 80s. The 80s. I've got hugs for you if you were born in the 80s.
I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."